may not always be right. That means sometimes right.
Sir, okay. It is always with a...
Yeah, yes. Also.
Sir, it is always with a heavy heart that you bid farewell to friends and comrades in this house. And now that three of our friends are going to be leaving us, this house will certainly miss them and will be poorer. Sir, Bandyopadhyay ji was a friend of my father's. We've had an old family connection. Pandya ji and I have always sat on the same side, whether it was that side or this side. And I'm sure even in the future, we will be on the same side. Sitaram ji and I have a very old connection, sir. When I entered this house, he was the chairman of the first committee that I went to, the Tourism and Transport Committee. And sir, I was awestruck by his knowledge, by his sense of history, by his wisdom, and his razor-sharp intellect, as I'm sure all the other members also have been influenced by his thoughts. I have, sir, considered him a friend, philosopher, and guide, though I have fundamental disagreement with his ideology. But, sir, he is a champion for the poor of this country. He is a champion for the marginalized of this country. And he is a champion for the secular forces in this country. And voices like his will always be required if democracy has to thrive in this country. Sir, since you have given me only 2 minutes, I have just
three
one
minutes,
thing to say.
3 minutes.
Okay, sir.
Why do you reduce it?
His party, sir, unfortunately has shrunk. And even in this house, it is shrinking further because their party is known to commit historic blunders. And this is another historic blunder that they've now committed by denying him a third term, which was all there on a platter for him. But sir, whatever it may be, I'm sure wherever Sitaram ji goes, wherever our other colleagues go, their voices will be heard with a lot of attention and with a lot of respect. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. And now reply speeches. I also go by alphabetical order. Sri Bandyopadhyay.